Miracle Baby Matt, Operation Carrier Baby, aka Amas Karamai Samuel, has come and gone, but the euphoria is still lingering. One of the miraculous tokens, the Miracle Baby Matt, is still available. Place for your order now and for your loved ones too. Call +234 813 484 2311, +234 813 778 8601, or +234 903 161 9758.
You don't know me?
I've never met.
It is an attack. In the year 2012, this is a marriage.
Yes, sir.
Who married them?
We got married.
2012.
Yes, sir.
In the year 2011, 2010 to 11, this is boyfriend and girlfriend.
Yes, sir.
Who is this person to you?
She's my wife now, but she was my girlfriend.
She was your girlfriend before, yes. But right now she's your...
She's my wife.
She's your wife.
Yes, sir.
You were friending her 2010, 2011. This is boyfriend and girlfriend.
Yes, sir.
You were friending her and you were sleeping as a husband and wife.
Right, sir.
You were hustling with her husband and wife.
Right, sir.
Like one day we will become married. One day.
Right, sir.
And you were just sleeping with her as husband and wife. One day, 2012, you said it is time for you to now pay a bride price.
You are right, sir.
This is called match and you now paid a bride price.
You are right, sir.
Can I prophesy? Professor! When Satan entered into this marriage, and Satan now said, no, over the dead body, you people can never ever produce, not only produce children, I am talking about sealing of womb. I want to talk about something. This is called, I don't know, I am seeing Ondo State.
I'm from Ondo State, sir.
You are from Ondo State?
I'm from Ondo State, sir.
From Ondo State, I am seeing Adoekiti.
Family is, sir.
That's where your family.
Yes, sir.
Your family is.
Family.
Your family is.
Yes, sir.
Adoekiti, Akiti State.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
I am seeing a woman. I don't know what happened. This is operation. In the year 2014, this is called operation.
Yes, sir.
Took place at right in Ekiti.
Yes, sir.
Ekiti.
Yes, sir.
Ekiti State.
Yes, sir.
Ekiti State.
Yes, sir.
They operated you. And they operate you. This is called General Hospital.
Yes, sir.
And they operated you,
yes, sir,
right in Ekiti State.
Yes, sir.
That was not all. After the operation, they said, carry away this fibroid. And they took away fibroid. Abuja.
Yes,
Abuja.
Yes,
when you got to Abuja, they said, no way, no way, no way, no way. A place called Gwari. Gwari.
Gwari. Gwari. That's where we live, sir.
Gwari.
Yes, sir. That's...
Because of this pain just came again. To an extent, through Buwari, where you stay. And now the problem was too much. After the operation, you now go to this called Kwara State. And you go to a woman.
Yes,
they refer you to a woman.
Yes,
they describe a woman,
yes,
unto you. And this woman who always worship the goddess. The goddess.
Yes,
a woman.
Yes, sir.
Worship the goddess.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
You are right, sir.
I am seeing this woman. She said, come. And you're going to carry you to a room. The room, the color. I'm seeing some color. Red, black, inside. I am seeing also blue inside the room. And there was a bed. The bed is like a foam, but it's like a doctor's bed. But it's an old one. They lie you down. You lie down there. And she puts something inside your private part.
Yes.
Why is she...
You are right, sir.
And she put it inside your private part. And the thing was so pepper. It was so pepper.
Yes,
it was so pepper.
Yes,
it was so pepper.
Yes,
it was so pepper. And the thing came out. When the thing came out,
yes,
after that hour, 7 hours later, your too tight begin to peel off.
Yes,
it peel off.
Yes,
and you came back to Gwari,
yes,
Abuja.
Yes,
when you came back,
yes,
2 weeks later, 2 weeks later, this place just came back again. It was done little by little. That was not all. After 3 months, your private part sealed.
Yes, sir. It's true, sir.
Completely.
Complete.
Completely sealed.
Complete.
Completely sealed.
Who is behind this evil seal? I don't know. But I'm hearing a name, Mama Osu. Who is Mama Osu?
That woman that gave me that inside my vagina.
Her name is called?
Mama Osu.
Mama Osu. Kale. Professor. Should I perform?
Yes, sir. Go ahead, sir.
Hello. Just
only one thing.
Give me a favor, a couple more money.
Only one thing.
Juste une chose.
That I am considering.
Que je considère.
Only one thing. And the thing pain me.
Cela est vraiment douloureux.
To the marrows of my bones.
Cela me fait mal jusqu'à la moelle épinière.
Why? Because I want to perform this unusual miracle.
Je vais opérer un miracle inhabituel.
Listen. But no evidence.
Il n'y a pas d'évidence.
It pains me.
Cela me fait vraiment
mal. The evidence here is too small.
L'évidence ou la preuve n'est pas assez convaincante.
The evidence is too small. Because you can never ever allow everybody to look onto a person's body. That's what I am considering. And it pains me.
Là, vraiment, je considère cela et cela me fait du mal.
Where are the medical reports?
L'homme de Dieu a demandé des rapports médicaux.
Reports, bring them.
Et nous voyons cette femme s'est dirigée vers son siège.
That one can support me small.
Pour apporter ces rapports médicaux.
Can support me
juste pour le convaincre
small.
Davantage de son cas.
That one can support me small. Let me see. What is, can you tell me what's the meaning of this? What's the meaning of this?
This is the one that they gave to me from General Hospital to take to specialists for them to open my vagina.
Is there any medical doctor? Medical doctor, come on. You are a medical doctor?
Yeah, Ghani, that is my...
That is your field?
Yes.
Okay, can you now bring...
Alors, dans ce médecin, il a dit qu'il était un gynécologue et qu'effectivement c'est sa spécialité. Alors, l'homme de Dieu lui demande de pouvoir vérifier ses rapports médicaux pour juste confirmer le problème de cette femme dont sa partie intime est totalement bloquée, totalement fermée.
Is that it is caused by the prolapse.
Caused by what?
Prolapse. What we call prolapse, the womb waste displaced and the womb, the uterus displaced came up. From there, nothing can enter. But in terms of the bleeding she's experiencing, that's what we call an acoustic leakage from the womb wall. So she's supposed to have leakage from the womb wall. That's why she's experiencing bleeding. Is that in terms of delivery, it's not going to be possible. She cannot be able to have a child again. She cannot be able to have a child again, but that uterus will be removed, extracted. Then she can be making meeting with her husband, but no production. That is disadvantage of that. But I want to say something. Apart from this mission, nobody can do it. No doctor can do that.
Alors, nous avons entendu du médecin qui a dit que son utérus est vraiment déformé et qu'il est impossible qu'elle puisse avoir un enfant. Et dû à une opération, on peut juste ouvrir sa partie intime. Mais elle ne pourra pas avoir des enfants. Il voit l'homme de Dieu à l'écran, vraiment très ému par la situation de cette femme.
Thank you.
what our sisters said is okay.
It's true. It's true, sir.
Correct.
Yes, it is. It's common. It's very common.
Very common.
Very common, sir. What causes the displacement of the uterus is because of the insertion. It was a hard, purplish object that
the woman put
inside. So it make the uterus to be very debile, very weak, and it have to drop.
Fell down.
It drop. It has no weight, no strength again. So what the doctor will do is to operate her and remove, extract the uterus, then suture it back. The husband can be sleeping with her, but no child. Then the fibroid there is multiple. The fibroid is inclusive, and they are extracting the uterus.
What the fibroid you carry is multiple.
The fibroid is outside the uterus, the womb. It's outside. You know, just like cocoyam that has head.
Okay.
That's how it looks like.
Okay.
So when they're extracting the uterus, that fibroid will be involved. So she will be just empty, nothing. That is the height it's going to be. And apart from the gynecologist, a GP, a general practitioner cannot do that.
General
practitioners cannot do that.
Cannot do that.
Except a gynecologist.
Alors nous avons entendu une fois de plus ce médecin qui a dit que ses entrailles, son utérus également affligé par des fibromes et c'est une malformation et le seul moyen c'est d'ôter l'utérus ou d'ôter le replacer.
Thank you, doctor.
Mais n'a pas de chance
God
de concevoir.
God bless.
Thank you, sir.
God bless.
Thank you, sir.
I think there is evidence now. I'm not a medical doctor. They said there's something that pepperish that enter into the womb and the thing now brought down the womb.
À quelque chose qui
so
a été
no weight
inséré dans sa partie
That's
intime.
Why the place blocked.
Et cette chose était pimentée, telle qu'elle a expliqué par cette charlatante qui a inséré cette chose pimentée dans ses entrailles.
It's okay.
Sa partie intime.
Come here. Hey, you, come. Just few persons.
Juste quelques personnes.
First of all,
alors premièrement,
take her to the toilet here.
D'aller l'amener dans les toilettes.
Or take her to where? Huh? Follow her so that check her first.
Et vous allez l'examiner.
How the place is? Come and tell me. Follow this. Follow them. Then you people follow. Where do you come from? Where do you come from?
Ogi State.
Ogi, and you?
From DRC Congo.
DRC Congo.
Yes.
Follow.
Alors,
go ahead.
Please
something.
I want to hear from the women here. When you come to this, how the body is? I want to hear from.
Papa, premièrement, elle saigne.
Firstly, man of God, she's bleeding.
Et puis à l'œil nu, tu peux voir quelque chose qui a déjà bloqué déjà au vagin là-bas.
And you can see it very obviously that there is something that blocks her private part.
On a essayé de faire d'introduire le doigt mais ce n'est pas entré.
And they even tried to put the finger but the finger couldn't enter.
I want to hear from the women here. When you come to this, how the body is? I want to hear from.
Papa, premièrement, elle saigne.
Firstly, man of God, she's bleeding.
Et puis à l'œil nu, tu peux voir quelque chose qui a déjà bloqué déjà au vagin là-bas.
And you can see it very obviously that there is something that blocks her private part.
On a essayé de faire d'introduire le doigt mais ce n'est pas entré.
And they even tried to put the finger but the finger couldn't enter.
Go to this one again. Go to the second one.
We went to Befres inside and we check it. Hand cannot enter, finger cannot enter the private part.
When we get to the maternity, when we took our finger inside, everywhere was sealed up.
And she's bleeding.
Yeah, she's bleeding.
Where is bleeding coming from?
Alors elle saigne, mais sa partie intime est totalement bloquée. Telle que cette femme qui a été envoyée par l'homme de Dieu l'ont confirmé.
Hein? Where the, I don't know, where the bleeding is coming from?
Alors où est-ce que la partie, le sang, où est-ce que ce saignement écoule, découle?
La partie intime, Le sang coule, mais même à l'œil nu, il y a quelque chose qui bloque là-bas à l'intérieur.
That blood is coming out, but when you look at it, it's like something has blocked private part. It's very obvious. You can see it clearly that something has blocked the private part.
So that does all. No, now, is there any small place?
Est-ce qu'il y a quelque chose où est trou? No, man of God.
Where the blood is coming?
Mais où est-ce que ce sang coule? Il sort d'où ce sang?
Ça sort dans sa partie intime.
That is like it's coming from the private part. But she cannot explain how the blood is coming out because when you look at it, it's blocked.
She can urinate freely. They did not touch the urinate parts.
I receive.
Sealed. Have you seen this canteen in your life?
No, sir.
Est-ce que vous avez déjà vu telle chose?
Have you seen this canteen?
Jamais, papa. Ça fait peur.
I've never seen. It's very scary.
She's afraid.
Yes, man of God.
Have you seen this canteen before?
No, daddy.
It's okay. How am I going to do? I have to hear from God. I have to hear from God.
Alors l'homme de Dieu a dit qu'il doit écouter du Seigneur pour pouvoir passer le verdict du Seigneur dans la vie de cette femme. Il souffre dans sa vie maritale. Il a déclaré, y a-t-il quelque chose de difficile au Seigneur à pouvoir opérer dans nos vies? Et l'homme de Dieu désire faire usage things are possible. Thank you.
not carry it. Follow our three of you to the toilet. Wash your private parts.
Alors l'homme de Dieu a dit qu'elle va se servir de cette eau pour laver sa partie intime.
Shake it inside.
Et s'examiner à nouveau.
Again. Put your hand inside. Let's see what's going to happen.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Cette femme qui est de retour, dont l'homme de Dieu a demandé il y a quelques instants dans les...
I want to hear from them.
Alors qu'est-ce que vous avez vu, madame?
Papa, le doigt est entré. On a fait entrer le doigt est entré.
Man of God, this time around, we try to put the finger and the finger entered.
Enter.
Yes, man of God.
Enter.
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 God have done it. When we put the finger, the thing open. Wow.
It's open. Wow.
Miracle Baby Mats, Operation Carry Your Baby, aka Amas Karamai Samuel, has come and gone, but the euphoria is still lingering. One of the miraculous tokens to Miracle Baby Mats is still available. Place for your order now and for your loved ones too. Call +234 813 484 2311, +234 813 778 8601, or +234 903 161 9758.